the day that you had called, we were all sitting here in the living room, and we'd had a couple things happen. Somebody said, you know, you don't even have a computer, and I said, well, I may have to figure out a way to get a computer because there's so much legal stuff I have to do, and people keep saying, well, I can email you, and I'm like, well, I don't have a computer. And my daughter was standing over there text messaging, and she said, you're not going to believe this, and I said, okay, if it's bad news, please don't tell me. And she said that her godparents had just mailed us a new laptop. And I thought, isn't God great? And I said, you know, the thing that I really want to talk about is the Lord and what He means to me. And I no more got it out of my mouth and the phone rang and it was you. And I knew that God had directed you to call me because I didn't think it could be that coincidental that you called and said that that's what you wanted to talk about. And that is the source of our strength.
What do you make of these signs that happen in the middle of nowhere in our lives, just when we need them?
I think He just wants to reach out and let us know how much He loves us. I don't blame God for this at all. I believe there's a force of evil so strong in this world that would like to destroy us. But, you know, the Word of God says that His plan is for good, that He loves us and His plan is for good and not for evil. And I choose to believe His Word.
Thank you.